Oh, Helen! Goddess! Nymph! Perfect. Divine. To what, my love, shall I compare thine eye? Crystal is muddy. Oh, how ripened shall thy lips. Those kissing cherries tempting grow. That pure congealed white. High Taurus snow, fanned with the eastern wind, turns to a crow when thou holdest up thy hand. Oh, let me kiss this princess of pure white, this seal of bliss.
Oh, spite! Oh, hell! I see you are both bent to set against me for your merriment. Can you not hate me?
As I know you do.
But you must join in souls to mock me too.
If you were men as men you are in show,
you would not use a gentle lady so. A trim exploit, a manly enterprise to conjure tears up in a poor maid's eyes.
You are unkind, Demetrius! Be not so, for you love Hermia, this you know, I know. And here, with all goodwill, with all my heart, in Hermia's love I yield you up my part, and yours of Helena to me bequeathed, whom I do love. And will do to my death.
Never did mockers waste more idle breath.
Lysander, keep thy Hermia, I will none. If e'er I love her, all that love is gone. My heart to her, but as guestwise sojourn, and now to Helen is at home return, there to remain.
Helen, it is not so.
Disparage not the faith thou dost not know, lest to thy peril thou abide here.